The slight mention of Madagascar creates a picture of a place adorned with pristine beaches, lush green rainforests, bulging-eyed golden lemurs, and the settlements of age-old French colonies. Marked as the fourth largest island in the world, this place has something to offer to every traveler. For the water babies, there is an archipelago of white sand beaches. The wildlife lovers can explore the rainforests and the varied creatures that give a closer glimpse of the animal kingdom, while the history admirers have UNESCO heritage sites to witness on this island. And to experience the best of this island, do not miss out on these 10 amazing places to visit in Madagascar. 1. Nosy Be. Nosy Be is the perfect destination for those wanting a tropical escape, combining natural beauty with warm hospitality and a relaxed island atmosphere. Set just off the northwest coast of Madagascar, this tropical paradise possesses stunning beaches, sparkling turquoise waters, and lush forests. Sunbathing, swimming, and relaxing should be high on the agenda here. However, if you enjoy scuba diving and snorkeling, the surrounding coral reefs are home to a vibrant underwater world. You can expect to see colorful fish, sea turtles, and even dolphins. The island is also renowned for its aromatic spices, particularly ylang ylang and vanilla. Whilst there, you can visit several plantations to learn about the production processes and enjoy the delicious scents and flavors they produce. 2. Tsingy de Bemaraha Reserve. If you want to visit somewhere with a wow factor, head to the Tsingy de Bemaraha Reserve. Located in western Madagascar, it offers a once-in-a-lifetime journey into a world of geological wonders and ecological diversity. What makes the reserve such an appealing destination to visit it is its unique karst limestone formations. They create an otherworldly landscape of towering pinnacles, deep canyons, and intricate stone forests that must be seen to be believed. If you visit the reserve, you can explore its rugged terrain through trails and suspension bridges. They enable you to admire the vast expanse of limestone needles, navigate narrow paths, and marvel at the spectacular scenery. 3. Avenue of the Baobab. The Avenue of the Baobab, located near Morondava in western Madagascar, is a picturesque and iconic destination showcasing the country's unique baobab trees. This stunning stretch of road is lined with majestic baobabs, creating a magical and ethereal atmosphere as you traverse it. Blessing tourists with a mesmerizing experience, it is especially noteworthy during sunrise or sunset when the warm light bathes the trees in a golden glow. At this time, make sure you have your cameras ready. The towering baobab's distinctive silhouettes make for incredible photo opportunities and an unforgettable sight. The avenue is also a gathering place for locals, who sell local handicrafts and fresh fruits along the road. It provides another glimpse into the local culture and an opportunity to interact with the friendly Malagasy people. 4. Isla St. Marie. Sometimes referred to as Nosy Boraha, Isla St. Marie is a stunning tropical paradise on the northeastern coast. An idyllic island, it offers a fabulous blend of stunning beaches, crystal-clear waters, and a rich maritime history for visitors to enjoy. Perfect for those wanting a tranquil escape from the mainland, its pristine white sandy beaches and swaying palm trees provide an excellent relaxing backdrop. The island is a popular snorkeling, diving, and whale-watching destination. It is also steeped in history, as it was a notorious pirate haven in the past. 5. Isalo National Park. Isalo National Park is a true gem you should try to visit. Nestled in the southwestern part of Madagascar, the park features stunning landscapes, unique rock formations, and diverse wildlife. Visiting here allows you to explore its vast canyons, deep gorges, and picturesque oasis-like pools. The park's iconic sandstone rock formations also create a dramatic backdrop for hiking trails that lead to breathtaking viewpoints and areas with hidden waterfalls. The park also has incredible flora and fauna, including lemurs, chameleons, and several colorful bird species. You may even spot the rare Benson's rock thrush or the graceful ring-tailed lemur. 6. Royal Hill of Mbohimanga. If you are interested in the history and culture of Madagascar, visiting the Royal Hill of Mbohimanga is a fascinating and enriching experience. Located just outside Antananarivo, this sacred hill is a significant cultural landmark that holds great importance as the former royal capital of the Marina Kingdom. Offering a fascinating glimpse into Malagasy history and culture, it features ancient royal palaces, tombs, and traditional houses that showcase the architectural and artistic heritage of the region. Travelers can also wander through its peaceful gardens, marvel at panoramic views of the surrounding landscape, and learn about the customs and traditions of the marina people. The site also includes a museum where artifacts and exhibits provide insights into the kingdom's history and rulers. 7. Andasibe-Mantadia National Park. As its name suggests, it comprises two sections, Andasibe and Mantadia. Both are renowned for their lush rainforests, unique fauna, and mesmerizing landscapes. If you come here, you will be able to encounter the Indri lemurs. The largest living lemurs are known for their distinctive calls and acrobatic leaps through the trees, which will captivate your attention. Guided walks along well-maintained trails provide riveting experiences, allowing visitors to appreciate the park's lush vegetation, towering trees, and spectacular, cascading waterfalls. 8. Masoala National Park. Over on the northeastern coast of Madagascar, Masoala National Park is a magnificent tropical rainforest sanctuary that is one of the largest protected areas in the country. Only accessible by boat through the Gulf of Antangil from Maro, etc., the park encompasses pristine beaches, dense rainforests, and numerous other diverse marine ecosystems. It is home to several rare and endemic species, including the wonderfully named aye-aye, the red ruffed lemur, and the colorful helmet fonga bird. 9. Ifedi. A charming village on the southwestern coast, the white sandy beaches of Ifedi provide a picturesque setting for sunbathing, swimming, and leisurely walks along the shore. The most popular things to do in Ifedi are snorkeling and diving, as it contains diverse marine ecosystems surrounding the region's coral reefs. They are home to a dazzling collection of colorful fish, turtles, and other fascinating sea creatures. Beyond the beaches, Ifedi is a gateway to the nearby Rinyala Nature Reserve, where visitors can explore the spiny forest, a distinct ecosystem characterized by peculiar flora and fauna. Guided walks in the reserve offer opportunities to encounter baobab trees, rare bird species, and even the endangered radiated tortoise. 10. Lemurs Park in Antananarivo. You'll want to head to Lemurs Park if you've never seen a lemur. Located near Antananarivo, the capital city of Madagascar, the park provides a safe and natural habitat for several species of this prosimian. Offering an educational and immersive experience, it allows visitors to observe these fascinating primates in a semi-wild environment. Guided tours provide valuable insights into the animals' behavior, their habitat's ecological importance, and the park's conservation efforts. As you are led through the park's lush vegetation, you'll encounter lemurs of different species, including ring-tailed lemurs, brown lemurs, and siphacus. These playful and curious creatures often come close, offering an opportunity for unique and memorable interactions. Conclusion: beyond its spectacular wildlife, things to do in Madagascar also include exploring its diverse landscapes. Travelers can trek through lush rainforests, traverse spiny deserts, and marvel at limestone formations that defy imagination. At the same time, the intoxicating rhythms of traditional music, the delicious flavors of the local cuisine, and the warm hospitality of the Malagasy people will captivate you.